The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Groudon starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. Whiscash is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! That hurt. Taken down by an intense blow! Flareon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Magnitude shakes the ground. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Giratina is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. Hit! Giratina suffers from its burn. The battle has reached its final stage. That's a hit this time. The move fails. Giratina desperately holds on. It attacked itself! It's down due to damage from its burn! The battle has ended! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory!